when I was 12 years old. Mama told me, now I'm 24 and I can see clearly. Life is not a game, the homies ain't the blame. And then you wonder why this motherfucker ain't the same. Things change, we used to bang at the junior high, but now the bullets fly, the kids die, and mamas cry. Don't ask why, cause only God knows, and only God can dispose. Eliminate the hate, now I'm up to state with the same little niggas that I hate, off the same plate. And I got the same date with the state. Respect me like a G cause I'm big, but I'm still trying to figure out the game. Still trying to figure out the route to reach the fame, so I can claim everything I deserve. I'm trying to stay away from the curve. Damn, it's cold outside. Now my dream is to make it. Opportunity, if I can see it, I'ma take it. Let me break it down one time, so you can understand how I can do a crime. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose, cause life is all about paying dues. I saw my homie on the news, throw some murders. Life without the possibility, they tryna hurt us. I miss my uncle Curtis, he used to make us laugh a lot. Brought food when the times got rough, we didn't have a lot. So I learned to appreciate all the things life brings, the songs that the birds sing. Every morning that I wake up, I got to lock this shit to make up for. It's cold outside. Still in the game, fresh about the pen, 7 months and some change. It's kinda strange how the game that I grew up with could try to hurt me. It hurts me, so much controversy. So we was birds of the same fella, and if one of the homies died, then we cried and rise together. But the weather changed on us, had us thinking life was like a parade until it rained on us. And I'm still hitting corners, trying to find a way out. The everyday struggle, fools lay out. It's way out this life that we live, this life that we get. Two worlds of fucking negative, but it's hope and it's still good. Finally made it back to the neighborhood, and it feels good to see my mama still living. Damn, I'm on the streets for my first Thanksgiving. It's cold outside.